guys, this is only a short update video to show the progress of the LX FA-18 build. I have already connected the battery and the transmitter is running, so I will show what I have done. So that is the main wing. It is folded. So now okay. So now the flaps. And the flaperons. Side view. So basically the locking pin is missing because it is in the fuselage, and I have to first glue on the wings to make this function, but it's already programmed. So thanks for watching.